A warning from the State Department. The U.S. government is ordering all non-essential diplomats and their families out of Cuba.
I think the State Department is doing the right thing for the health of these people that are being asked to leave.
The American embassy will continue to operate with a 60% reduction of its staff. And effective immediately, the U.S. will stop issuing visas in Cuba. This after U.S. diplomats were reportedly affected by sonic attacks.
The most important thing, though, is we find who's doing this and what they think they'll accomplish by doing it.
It's all allegations.
Greg Clavey, co-chair of the National Network on Cuba and a member of Minnesota Cuba Committee, says he believes these attacks are fabricated.
Similar to the Gulf of Tonkin and the weapons of mass destruction to again undermine democratic process in Washington.
Cubans have been cooperating. They've allowed us to bring in some of our top investigators.
Clavey says this will hurt Cuban-American relations, especially on business relations here in Minnesota.
Minnesota has a lot to lose in this because of the Trump's administration's decision. This is a slam against Minnesota farmers. This is a slam against Minnesota businesses. And it basically says you do not have a voice in Washington, D.C.
Tonight, U.S. government officials are warning Americans not to travel to Cuba due to these specific attacks. Clavey says there's a delegation of about 80 people with the National Network on Cuba scheduled to leave for Cuba on Sunday. A few of those delegates are from Minnesota, and that trip, Julie, is still on.
All right. Thank you, Zach.